Alright, here it is. RetroPie. Just giving a little quick demo. It's booting up. Okay, so we'll just scroll through the systems real quick. This is Capcom. Capcom has their own emulator. But we'll get back to that. Let's go Game Boy. 500 games. Game Boy Advance. 100. Game Boy Color. 528. Main. Arcade. 505. They're all working though. I had one with a couple thousand, but you know, a lot of them are old or light gun games or different games that wouldn't work. So these are all working for sure. Master System. 313. Genesis. 782. N64. Now there's only a few games that work on 64, and that's why there's only five, but they're good ones. I'll get back to that. Neo Geo. 147. Neo Geo is a lot like arcade. It wasn't very popular in the States, but it was big in Europe and stuff. But really good system. Nintendo 768. PC. There's only really only one game on the PC, and that is, well, wasn't on there, but Scorched Earth. But we'll get back to that. Anyway, TurboGrafx, 15 games. So this is TurboGrafx again, another not very popular system. But had some decent games. I don't know. I never really played it. Kodi. This is where you watch all your TV shows and all your movies. Free. Streaming. Online. They come out the same day as they come out on TV. It's amazing. It's really great. This is a big selling point. But Kodi is awesome. You can just about get rid of cable with the Kodi. But then you got PlayStation. 35 games. This is your setup menu, RetroPie. You use to set up your Wi-Fi and other things. Genesis, 33. Super Nintendo, 726. So that's it. That's all the systems. Here's a quick look of what they look like. You know, a lot of them have the box art on there, the title, screenshot. Pretty legit. I mean, and all these work. I'll pull up a popular one here. Just gonna scroll through real quick. We'll do everybody knows Super Mario Brothers. We'll just bust that out real quick. Super Mario World. Doesn't look full screen. Fix that. Video. Yeah. Done. Full screen. But it works. We're back out. So okay, here's the Capcom. So there's CPS 1, 2, and 3. They're three different Capcom games, but here they are. They got some pretty cool art. It's kind of grainy, but you get the idea. Ghouls and Ghosts, Mega Man. These all work. We'll go back. There's CPS 2. You got Marvel vs. Capcom, Marvel Super Heroes, Marvel Street Fighter. So you got some good fighting games. Street Fighter, all the Street Fighters. That's probably the most, that's the best part about, even got Street Fighter 3. I never really played it, but I'm sure it's good. What else? Game Boy. No one cares about Game Boy. Is a good system for its time, but anyway, 500 Game Boy games. Game Boy Advanced, same thing, box art, all that good stuff. You know, there was Final Fantasy Tactics and a few other good games for the system, a lot of good RPGs. So, anyway, Game Boy Color. Same deal, you know, it's Game Boy. MAME, these are your arcade games. So, pretty good ones, you know. Same thing as any of your systems, except you gotta pretend like you're putting a quarter in, which there's buttons for that. But, good games. You know, you still got Street Fighter on here, and, some older ones. A lot of older games, too. Again, I don't play too many of these. I usually just mess with the Super Nintendo and Genesis and stuff. But, you know, there's always these two. They're fun. Alright, Master System. This was a good system, not very popular. I actually had it growing up. I wanted a Nintendo, but it's what my parents brought home, so. Anyway, again, you get the box art, all the other stuff. Pretty cool. There's a lot of good games on the system. Anyway, they're pretty much all there too. 300 of them. Back. Genesis. 700 games. There's just a ridiculous amount. They all work well. You know. Not much to say. N64. You got Mario Kart 64, Paper Mario, Super Mario 64. They all run decent. Mario Kart's pretty good. Super Mario's pretty good. Zelda, so-so. You know, they're playable, but they're a little glitchy. That's why I didn't put a ton. A lot of Nintendo games aren't playable on 64, so you just have to trial and error. But I could put a lot more on there if you really want. Neo Geo. So there's a ton of like top-down plane shooters on Neo Geo. Great system, good graphics. It's a lot of arcade titles, but a lot of brawlers, fighting games, King of Fighters if you're into that. It was big and down in Mexico, I know. But yeah, some good games on here. And NES, I mean, any Nintendo game you played as a kid is going to be on here, I guarantee you. It's like 700 games, so. Again, all of the box art and everything. Okay. So, I mean, that's probably enough games. PlayStation, real quick, we'll do that. PlayStation actually runs really well. I was very surprised. There's a. I mean, here's all your titles: Mega Man X, 4, Metal Slug. Resident Evil 3, Tony Hawk 3, oops, let's get this, add the box art here. If there's no box art, you can always add it doing this here, it's pretty easy. There it is, Tony Hawk Pro Skater, save, now you got the box art, oops. Wild Arms, good RPG. Anyway, okay, let's go to Cody. So, all Cody is, it's like your Netflix or whatever, but it's free. You just go down to add-ons, go to Exodus, and away you go, movies. You can just go down to new movies, boom. Takes a little bit to load each one, but there you go. Looks like Netflix. You know, John Wick 2. Let's check it out. Takes a little bit to look for all the streams and stuff, but I think that one's out on Blu-ray, so it's gonna look really nice. Sometimes if it's in the theaters, you'll get one that looks like a camera or something, camera video, but, you know, if you ever watch movies on the internet, and that's what you gotta do sometimes. But if it's out on Blu-ray, it's gonna be good. You're gonna have So now it'll pull up and show you all. These are all your options: 1080, 1080, HD, HD. We'll stick with 1080. Select that. It's gonna buffer for just a second. And away you go. Fast forward a little bit. Oops. I'm still sorry, this is my bad. I'm hitting the wrong buttons here. I gotta load it again. My bad. Let's see. Oh, God. I'm trying to edit this out. One more time. Okay, pause. There we go. I'm gonna fast forward a little bit. There we go. So as you can see, I mean, it's good quality. It's HD, 1080. All right, let me back out now. Back out, and while I'm here, I'll just go TV shows. Most popular, it's the easiest way. Or you can search. You can search if you have a specific one, but they got old shows, new shows. So it'll just give you the most popular here. Boom, Game of Thrones, everyone's favorite. Getting excited for next season. And you got all your seasons here. So you say you want to watch season 3. Pull it up. It's going to have all your episodes.